guys, it's me, Earth Ninja, with day 2 of the LEGO City Advent Calendar, and we have a chainsaw. Now, I've always wanted one of these LEGO chainsaws, but I've never been willing enough to buy one of those big sets. So I'm so glad that they included a chainsaw in this. And obviously we got the log as well, which is always good because now we've actually got something for the chainsaw to cut. It doesn't actually have any spare pieces. Or it might do, and I wasn't supposed to add on this extra stud. But I think it looks better with that on. And what I'm going to do now is see if it actually fits in the hands of a minifigure. We'll use it on Fireman I got on day 1. Okay, I'm just going to cut here and... Well, it seems as though he does fit on it, but it's not quite exact, and you have to lean it back quite far for it to actually stay stable. As you can see, I have to lean back like that. And you have to bend knees. So it's not the best for minifigure activity, but it will work. And I guess there's not really much more to say to this bit. These aren't going to be very long videos to start with, but I guess that's Advent Calendar Day 2. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, and remember to rate, comment and subscribe. Bye!